Phoebe.
I'm Nati.
I'm Jennifer.
And I'm Jocelyn.
Now let's check out the staff member of the month. Drum roll, please. Nurse Elliot.
My name is Olivia Elliott, and I've worked at GCMS just this year. I just started, but I've been a nurse for almost 17 years. So, yeah.
How does it feel being a nurse?
I love being a nurse in general. I love taking care of other people. But when I started being a school nurse, I knew I was really doing what I should be doing. I love caring for young people, and I think they've taught me more than I could ever teach them. So I really like being a school nurse.
What's your favorite part about your job?
My favorite part about my job is empowering little people, little patients, like giving them the tools to understand how their body works and how they can take good care of themselves, so that helps them for the rest of their lives.
Have you ever actually worked in a hospital?
I still work in a hospital, actually. I still work as an agency nurse on the weekends and when there's breaks. And I've worked in a hospital since I started nursing. It's been, like almost 17 years now. And so I work with all kinds of different patients. But what I did before I came here is I helped with patients that needed transplants, kidney transplants, and pancreas transplants. So I worked with them.
How does it feel to be a staff member of the month?
I'm very, very honored to be. I think that GCMS is the best place I've worked. I think that everybody cares for each other and cares for the students so much. And honestly, I kind of want to cry. I'm so honored. Like, it's really important to me to do a good job. And it's really an honor that other people acknowledge that. So I feel really proud.
GCMS has a club that's called Girls on the Runs. This year, our girls run 5K, which is 3.1 miles.
So this fall, we had 8 girls participate in Girls on the Run, which was awesome. We had practices after school on Thursdays, and we did some lessons, and we did some practice running outside, and then we had our 5K, which was all the Kansas City area Girls on the Run clubs, on November 9th.
We had great weather. We had good turnout for a race. A lot of teachers came to support our students, and everybody just felt so supported and loved. So thank you, staff, for coming out and supporting us.
Absolutely, and we look forward to having a season again in the spring. So if you didn't get a chance to be on Girls on the Run in the fall, you can do it in the spring.
Thanks for watching. Thanks for watching this week's video. This week's episode.
I hope you guys enjoyed it.
Now we have a yearbook commercial.
Commercial.
Thanks for watching this week's episode.
I hope you guys enjoyed. Seriously, I hope you guys enjoyed. Because if you didn't, you can come over here. Come over here.